following September 11th last year, everybody that was a poet or a writer or a songwriter of any kind had a reason to write some words down or some thoughts down on a piece of paper, and I was no different than anybody else. That's what you do when you do what I do. And my father served in the Army in the 50s. He lost his eye in a training combat mission. He came home. He put a flag up at the farm I was raised on. I lost him 6 months prior to the attacks on New York City and the United States. And that flag flew out in that yard. It's flown there every day. He raised me right, and he never bitched one time about losing his eye. I never heard him cry about it one time. He was glad to go do it. That's why we're free today. And it's our turn to stand on what our fathers and forefathers did for us and make sure we don't let them down. I wrote a song in the following days after September 11th. It's called The Angry American. I want to send this out to my father tonight.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the Army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And an eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here. When you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down. Served and the battle will rage. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass.